Charlie Brown.
I'm Hadley Bell Miller, Lucy from the Peanuts movie.
This is not easy for me. My whole world is turned upside down.
Today, I'm going to show you how to make a fun and easy Snoopy puppet. First, you'll need a regular plain white piece of paper, red and black construction paper, scissors, tape, and a black marker. Start by cutting out two black ears, like these, and a red tongue, like this. Then fold your piece of paper lengthwise in thirds and tape the edges. Then fold it in half and fold each end of the halves back the other direction. Hey, it looks like Charlie Brown's shirt. Open it up and tape the tongue right here and the ears like this. Then take your marker and make a nose and some eyes. You'll see that there's a little pocket for your fingers. That's it.
Ew! Dog kisses! I've been kissed by a dog! I have dog germs!
Don't miss the Peanuts movie in theaters, November 6th.
Look, there's a new kid moving in.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.